While Bitcoin remains about 15% below its record high from Sunday, a couple of the cryptocurrency's biggest corporate backers have doubled down on their Bitcoin investments during the recent correction despite concerns over the token's unshakeable volatility. Business analytics company MicroStrategy said Wednesday morning that it spent slightly more than $1 billion buying about 19,452 Bitcoin tokens during the recent correction, averaging about $52,756 per Bitcoin. As of Wednesday, the firm, which used debt to finance its recent Bitcoin acquisition, holds roughly 90,531 tokens that it purchased at a combined price of nearly $2.20 billion, less than half the $4.5 billion they're worth at current prices. In a statement, MicroStrategy CEO Michael Saylor said acquiring and holding Bitcoin remains one of the company's two biggest strategic priorities, in addition to growing its analytics software business, and that the investment reaffirms the firm's belief that Bitcoin, as the world's most widely adopted cryptocurrency, can serve as a dependable store of value. MicroStrategy shares have plummeted 42% since a nearly 20-year high on February 9, the day after Tesla disclosed a $1.5 billion Bitcoin investment. Much of the plunge has been fueled by crashing Bitcoin prices, which have similarly tanked Tesla shares.